Akruti. So kids, what do we do first when we come to school? We do prayers, right? Join your hands. Close your eyes. God's love is so wonderful. God's love is so wonderful. Oh, wonderful love. It's so high. You can't get over it. It's so deep. You can't get under it. It's so wide. You can't get around it. Oh, wonderful love. Kids, rub your hands. Rub, 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 rub. On your eyes. On your ears. On your cheeks, on your chin, on your neck, on your shoulders, on your chest, on your hands, on your fingers, on your stomach, on your legs. Are you all feeling fresh? Say yes, teacher. Are you all feeling fresh? Yay! So are we ready for today's session? Are we ready? Oh, great. So what are we going to learn today? We are going to learn about community helpers. But teacher, who are community helpers? Kids, community helpers are those who help the community. Who helps the community? Community mein kaun help karta hai? Doctors, plumber, electrician, then teacher, dentist, pilot. So there are many people who in community helps us. Okay. So kids, what did Richa teacher teach you yesterday about firefighter, right? Have you all seen the video of firefighter? What happens when fire occurs? Jab fire hota hai, tab kya hota hai? Firefighter comes. Firefighter aake hame bachata hai. They save us, right? Wo log fire ko bujhate hai na? है ना, उसके उसके ऊपर पानी डालते हैं एंड दे सेव अस. सो फायर फाइटर कम्स टू सेव अस. सो दे आर कम्युनिटी हेल्पर. नाउ वी विल सी वन वीडियो ऑफ कम्युनिटी हेल्पर्स. ओके. About community helpers. Who are community helpers? Community helpers are those who lives in community and helps other community members. So who all comes under community helpers? I guess doctors, nurse, plumber, dentist, chef, tailor, barber, and of course, teacher comes under community helpers. So kids, there are few of them who wants to meet you all. So first, let's welcome Mr. Chef. Hi. Who are you?
I'm Chef.
Okay, he is Chef. So, Chef cooks food for other people. Chef wears hat and apron. And chef makes tasty, tasty foods for us. Okay, bye, chef. Now, kids, let's meet our another community helper. Please come.
Hi. Who are you?
I'm soldier.
So kids, he is soldier. A soldier is guardian of nation. A soldier's duty is very hard and dangerous. A soldier is proud of nation. Okay, bye soldier. Thank you for coming. So kids, after soldier, now let's see who else has come to meet us. Please come. Hello, who are you?
I'm doctor.
Okay, he is doctor. Doctor works in hospital. They help us to take care of our body. They make sure we are growing strong and healthy. Thank you, doctor, for coming. Bye.
Bye.
So kids, after doctor, now let's see who else has come to meet us. Please come. Have a seat. Hello, who are you?
I'm vegetable.
Okay, he is vegetable vendor. Vegetable vendor sells vegetables. And sometimes they also sell fruits. They help us to get healthy fruits and vegetables. Okay, vegetable vendor, bye.
Bye.
So kids, now see who else has come to meet us. Please come. Hi, who are you?
I come to keep.
He means to say he is domestic helper. Domestic helper help us to keep home, street, roads clean and neat. They are very helpful to us. We should always respect domestic helpers. Thank you, domestic helper. Bye.
Bye.
Kids, now let's see who else has come to meet us. Please come. So Nav, who are you?
I electrician.
He means he is an electrician. Electrician works for electricity. He works with electric and wire appliances like fridge, TV, lights, etc. So kids, they are also very useful to community. Bye. Who else has come to meet us? Let's check it out. Yes, please come. Hello, who are you?
I am painter.
Oh, he is painter. Painters are who paints our house. They have tools like brushes and rollers to paint a house, school and building. Bye, Mr. Painter. So kids, after painter, let me introduce you all to one more community helper, and that is teacher. Yes, your teachers also comes under community helpers. Teachers helps children to learn and write. Teachers are the builders of our life. They sometimes scold us, but they love us very much, like your teacher Akriti does. Bye, kids. So kids, did you all like video? मजा आया? Video पसंद आया? अच्छा था ना? आपके जैसा छोटा-छोटा baby community helper बना था ना? Right? So did you all learn something? Community helpers कौन होते हैं? Even your teacher is a community helper. So would you like to listen a story of teacher? We'll learn a rhyme of teacher. Okay? Let's see.
beautiful. I make your world beautiful. When it's not a holiday, I'm with you in school all through the day. I wish and greet you with a warm smile. I'm always pleasant, but cross once in a while. Chat and play with you, tell you stories old and new. I teach you to use scissors and glue to tell any color, be it pink or blue. I teach you to read, write, count and spell, add, subtract, multiply and divide as well. Charts and models too. I do many experiments for you. I teach science, math, computers and art, history, geography, languages and craft. I teach you to be kind and good, to share your things as you always should, to work hard and to always be clean and neat. I cheer you up when I see you sob, and give you a star when you do a good job.
You get more as you share more.
Wow, such a beautiful rhyme, right? It was so joyful. So kids, yesterday we learned about firefighter. Today we learned about teacher and also few more community helpers, right? Now, Richa teacher has been a community helper. So let's see which community helper has she been. Let's see now, okay?
Hello, kids. Hi. Can you tell me who I am? Which community helper? I am vegetable vendor. I am vegetable vendor. What does a vegetable vendor do? He sells vegetables. What does he sell? He sells vegetables. So now we are going to see what do I have. I have cabbage, sweet corn, then I have carrots, beetroot, capsicum, cucumber, tomatoes, potato and onion. And who all comes to buy vegetable? Customer comes and take vegetables from me. Sabji wala aaya, sabji wala aaya. Kitni sabji laaya, kitni sabji laaya. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 10. Sabji wala aaya, sabzi wala aaya, kitni sabzi laaya, kitni sabzi laaya. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10. So aaj sabzi wala kya de raha hai? Which vegetable? Cabbage, cabbage. And sweet corn, sweet corn. Tomatoes, tomatoes. capsicum, beetroot, cucumber, carrots. Then I have potato, and onion. फिर सब्जी वाला क्या करता है? वो कैसे देता है सब्जी? वो वजन करता है ना, तो हम अभी वजन करेंगे. जस्ट लुक, सी दिस इज वेइंग मशीन. व्हाट इज दिस कॉल्ड? वेइंग मशीन. इस पे हम जो भी वेजिटेबल्स लेते हैं उसको हम रख के उसका वजन करते हैं. सो नाउ आई विल कीप पोटैटोस. सी, कैन यू सी द नंबर्स आर चेंज्ड? Yes, can you see? One more potato I'll put down. Oh, somebody is buying potato. Yes, now we will put some onions. Huh? I'll put some onions. Yes, can you see the numbers are changed? Dekho, pehle zero tha. Can you see? Huh? When I'll put few onions, the numbers are changed. So, हमें हमेशा वजन करना. We should take the vegetables after weighing the vegetables. Okay. Now I will keep some tomatoes. See. Oh, see again the numbers are changed. How we say to the vegetable vendor, half kg, 1 kg, पाव किलो, आधा किलो, ऐसे बोलते ना मम्मा? Yes, मम्मा बोलते ना ऐसे vegetable vendor को, half kg, आधा किलो tomato, आधा किलो potato, ऐसे बोलते ना हम? 1 kg potato. So after buying potatoes, tomatoes, onions, we have to do keep on the weighing machine and then you have to take it. Okay. So which community helper today I am? Vegetable vendor. Which community helper? Vegetable vendor. See, this is a vegetable vendor. He's having few fruits, vegetables. Can you see the vegetable vendor? Can you see vegetable vendor? Okay, so now we'll have a vegetable video. We'll see a video of vegetable vendor. Just wait for 1 minute, okay?
Thank you.
See, these are the vegetable vendors. What they use and how do they sell? They are using cart to sell. One more video I will show you of community helper. That is a small short story. Voice is not coming. Okay, till this, I will explain you what happened in the story. There was a vegetable vendor. He is a vegetable vendor. He used to sell all the vegetables and go to the village and sell vegetables. He used to buy from farmers. Farmers se vegetable lete the or villages mein he used to sell. But, and how he used to go? He used to go on cycle. But one day he saw one old lady. She was selling the vegetables by walking. She used to carry the basket of vegetables on her head and she used to walk, walk, walk and go to village and sell all the vegetables. Then one day what happened? This farmer went to sell the vegetables, but before that, the old lady already sold all the vegetables. He was upset and then he saw that again, next day, same thing happened. Dusri din bhi same hua. Wo old lady ne sare vegetables sabko sell kar liya. So he was again sad. So next day, he thought to go back to that old lady and see how she was doing. She was coming early and selling all the vegetables. She got all person in the village. What did the old lady say to the farmer? That why are you buying from farmers? You can farm your own seeds, put the seeds and grow the vegetables and go and sell. He was sad na, old lady ne sare vegetables pehle hi sell kar diye the. So he was sad. But lady ne usko help ki. How she helped? You can see in the video. A farmer is going to home and then he will sow the seed. See, he is sowing the seed in the farm. In the small place, he is sowing the seed. And now vegetables have started growing slowly, slowly. See, wow! In his farm, he has sowed the seed. See, slowly, slowly, all the vegetables are growing. Carrot, bottle gourd, lady's finger, brinjal, tomato. Now he is selling his own vegetables to the market. And now this way he earns more and more money. So, did you saw? Yes, did you saw how the vegetable vendor went to market and bought and used to sell the vegetable. क्या था story में? एक vegetable vendor था, वो रोज village जाता था vegetable sell करने. But उसके पहले एक old lady आती थी, वो उसके vegetables उसके पहले ही sell कर देती. तो vegetable vendor को money नहीं मिलता था. तो एक दिन उसने think किया, thought and went to that old lady. उसके पीछे पीछे walk करने लगा. और उसको पूछा कि आप ऐसे कैसे रोज हेड पे लेके वॉक करके सेल करते हो सारा वेजिटेबल्स. तो ओल्ड लेडी ने बोला कि आई ग्रो माय ओन वेजिटेबल्स, मैं अपने वेजिटेबल्स खुद ग्रो करती हूँ मेरे फार्म में एंड देन आई गो एंड सेल. तो फार्मर वेजिटेबल वेंडर बोला मेरे पास तो इतनी बड़ी जगह नहीं है, वेयर विल आई ग्रो दिस. तो ओल्ड लेडी ने बोला स्मॉल प्लेस में भी हो सकता है, सीड्स डालो, रोज वाटर डालो, सन की लाइट आने दो, तो धीरे धीरे आपके भी वेजिटेबल्स ग्रो हो जाएंगे. सो वेजिटेबल वेंडर ने सोचा, फिर वो घर गया एंड देन ही पुट द सीड्स इन द फार्म, वाटर द प्लांट्स एंड दे स्लोली 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 वेजिटेबल्स सब ग्रो होने लगे. एंड दिस वे वेजिटेबल वेंडर अपने वेजिटेबल फार्म में से वेजिटेबल निकाल के विलेज में जाके वेजिटेबल सेल करता था एंड देन ही यूज्ड टू अर्न द मनी. अंडरस्टूड हाउ दिस हैपेंड? यस, वी विल सेंड यू दिस वेजिटेबल वेंडर स्टोरी इन द व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप, यू कैन सी. ओके किड्स, ओके बाय. Thank you so much. Give me high five, everyone. Give me high five. High five. Yes. Okay. Thank you so much, kids. Just let's stand up for national anthem. Let's stand up for national anthem. जनगण मन अधिनायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता, पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा भाग्य विधाता. कैन यू हियर मी? आई एम नॉट. पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा उत्कल गंगा विंध्य जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता, जय हे जय हे जय हे जय 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 हे. थैंक यू सो मच, थैंक यू, बाय बाय बाय, सी यू टुमारो.